Russian delegation suffered massive casualties.
An estimated 158 deaths at the Kastovian base, with more than 200 injured. Several explosions and an apparent chemical attack were seen by witnesses from miles away.
The Kremlin blamed the circumstances by calling brutal and unjustifiable attack. They are asking world leaders to join them in denouncing the ULF as a terrorist organization.
Kazan has been a terrorist hotspot for years, yet what has been done about it?
Absolutely nothing.
It's clear the ULF remains at large, and for all we know, they have weapons in striking distance of Moscow. How do we know we're safe?
بنتك رابية،
كيف عرفت؟
ابنك طارق، جوزك خالد،
نعرف بعض؟
أنا بعرفك سمارة، أنت كنت ضابط اليولف، هربت الروس؟
أي، نسيت.
نسيت. اسمعي ولا تحكي، احنا حنسيطر على الطيارة، حراس الجو وطاقم الطيارة كلهم معانا، وانت كمان عشان أوزبكستان. يلا
You terrorists.
No!